put the foot for the moment in front. We're going to do rotation to the outside turning. In turn. Shift the way, the other leg. In turn. Out turn. Same idea, remember about the hips, and I want to go too crazy, but remember letting go to the axis, letting go to the axis, letting go to there, let it go to this place to keep you balanced, to maintain your balance. If you go too here, you're going to fall, let it drop. Relax into it. Relax into it. Relax into it. We're gonna go to here and we're gonna have a in movements, second floor, third floor, fourth floor, four again. Third, second, first, side step. Go to the axis, there. Let the hips pass, you be in balance. You're gonna have a third floor, second, third, four, third, second, first. First, second. Third, fourth, fourth, third, second, first. Tighter, don't hold yourself, that way you lose the balance. If you're holding yourself, you're never gonna know where to lose the balance. So say, what are the floors? I'm gonna just talk to some of you maybe don't know. On the bottom is the first one. A little bit higher is the second floor. Underneath the knee is the third. Above the knee is the four. That's the four, that's the third, that's the second, that's the first. Right? The leg is going up from this joint, up and down, and from the a little bit in rotation, we give a little bit of rotation to the feet can fit, but it's not too much open on the leg. We're not gonna use the flag action for now. It's again, first floor, second, third, four, four, third, second, first, side step, first, second, third, four, four, second. It's all, don't push. Again, first, second, third, fourth, fourth, third. Side step again. And first, second. Lisa. You're gonna keep it in the there. No, lapis. Lapis. Lapis, 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 lapis. Send the way, the other leg, lapis. What you're gonna focus in the lapis is not, I'll show you in this position, maybe you can see me there. It's not too flat. The movement is going in that direction. You see my joints working in that direction to make my foot go in that position. There. It's not overdoing, but there. but not flat and then twist on the back, because then the muscle gonna get stressed. Always in that direction, out, right? Continue with that one more time. There, that direction, right? That direction, that direction. Change the way. That direction, there, 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 there. Back lapis. Same idea. We're going out and closing in. Out and closing in. And as you see, the movement is coming with the same idea. What we did forward like this is coming into. Right? The same sensation. The same feeling, it just is backward the movement. Right? Change the way. Backward. Backward. And in. And back. 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 And in. Right? The other side. Back. And in. 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 Change the way, we go to the leg. And back. In. Back. In. Back. In. Back. In. Be careful down the back. Not here. Here. My left leg is the free leg. So my head is on top of that free leg very much. It's not on the other side. See, now that I know my leg is there. Here. Keep it this here. Yeah? Keep it the line over the free leg. Yeah? Good. So now, next thing that we're gonna work now is about the cross. We're gonna go for the back cross first, which one, this leg, it has to fit here. So what I'm gonna do with my standing leg is elevate. So, and not, I don't elevate my body. You're gonna see in the camera later on that my head is go off the camera, right? Not much, but go to the top. No, I elevate my leg and my high stay in the same place. Yeah, stay in the same place. Conventillos, conventillos. As I keep it, always the same level. To see you working in the free leg, to put in the back, and the standing leg is doing the job of supporting. And if I move my leg alone, it's this, doing this. Yeah, it's going up and down. I exaggerate, right? So they create space to the other leg feet. Create space to feet. Create to feet. Now, you're gonna go forward. You put the leg there, and you do like a Michael Jackson, you transfer the weight. Like you gotta do the moonwalk. So you're gonna prepare like you say, oh, moonwalk. Like the moonwalk. It's not exactly the same, but exaggerated. So you can feel you transfer. So now, instead to slide, you transfer and you take the foot. You transfer and you take the foot. You transfer, you take the foot. So that way you are in the same place and you create space by using the two legs together, right? So again, back to the front, elevate, cross. And then very little. Now the elevation is very small. Very small. It's very small. It's very small. To the front. Small. Small, 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 small. Now, from the back to the front, and be keeping going forward. Very small. Yeah, we're gonna take the leg from the back to the front, we're gonna go backward. So you're gonna find the transfer. Yeah, if not, cucaracha killer. Not ends, ends, no. Really shifting. Shifting, walking, shifting, walking, shifting, walking. Now we're gonna go forward here, just like in the back, just like we shift. So this leg goes, take the information, that one transfer, that one walk. Formation, walk. 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 Formation. Formation. Walk. Right? That's enough. Move the leg to the front. Tuck. Tuck. That's it. P. Pa. 1, 2, 3, 4. What happened, guy? You untied your shoes at the same time together? You might send a text message. He did the same, you the same. Hey, those guys. See that you bought those very, I love those pants, eh? Very sharp, and now I say we're gonna tie our shoes together. So say now we're gonna have in a choreographically, do you wanna say? Have lapis one, lapis two, lapis three, walk four, cross one, two, three, walk four, lapis one, lapis two, lapis three, walk four, create space, cross one, two, three, walk four, lapis one, lapis two, lapis three, walk four, cross one, cross two, cross three, and walk four. Back lapis, one, two, three, we walk four, we cross one, we cross two, we cross three, we walk four. Back lapis, one, back lapis two, back lapis three, walk four, cross one, cross two, cross three, walk four, lapis one, lapis two, lapis three, walk four, cross one, cross two, cross three, walk four, forward lapis, one, two, three, walk four, cross one, cross two, cross three, walk four, lapis one, lapis two, lapis three, walk four, cross one, cross two, cross three, walk four, relax your hands, lapis one, lapis two, lapis three, walk four, cross one, cross two, cross three, walk four, back lapis, one, two, three, walk four, cross one, cross two, cross three, walk four, back lapis one, back lapis two, back lapis three, walk four, cross one, cross two, cross three, walk four, lapis one, lapis two, lapis three, walk four, cross one, cross two, cross three, and walk four. Okay? So now, a little bit forward. You see the time? That'll be good. We're gonna go in those three lapises. Yeah? We're gonna do a turn. We're gonna do a pivoting, right? So we're gonna get the forward lapis, as I say, in that direction, right? On the close of the movement, I'm gonna move and I'm gonna do a third turn, more or less. You don't have to measure it or be so precise. First movement. The second one, the same. Yeah, more or less over here. And the last one, we should facing there. And then we walk. Yeah, and then we're gonna do the lapis to the other direction, and we're gonna do the same. So we're gonna have lapis in that direction. One, two, three, walk four. And lapis. One, two, three, walk four. Lapis one, two, three, walk four. Lapis one, two, three, walk four. That, just that pivoting, do you put the message in the mind? If you don't understand it today, it doesn't matter. It will kick later on. That pivoting was backward. The one we did right now, right? My leg My lap is was forward. My walk is forward. My pivoting is backward because it's going to the back. If I go in that direction, it's forward. But so you need to use has the reference because they're going to help you later on to understand more the mechanics of the body, what you do. Now we're going to do a back lapis. If the pivoting, the lapis is backward, the pivot will be forward. Right? So the leg is going to the back, so the pivoting is forward. Right? One, two, three, walk four. So again, lapis one, lapis two, lapis three, walk four. So now, when you do the lapis, right? This torsion is going to the right, and then it's coming to the left. That torsion is going to the right, and then it's coming to the left. Going to the right, it's coming to the left. So I want you to have those coordination. You walk in the four. Right? So now, we have the leg. Because the lapis is going there, the torsion is open there. When I close the movement, everything going to the right, right? As I open to the left because the leg is back to the left, and then I cross to the right. Back and here. We roll back, and again, with the other leg. Back lapis, forward pivoting. Back lapis, forward pivoting. Back lapis, forward pivoting, right? So again, I'm gonna say again, if you're gonna try again, do a little bit forward. Yeah, we're gonna do with the left leg. When I just send the leg back, right? I'm gonna show with the bar for you see, and then I open to the practical, right? Yeah, the tendency, I'm gonna show you from this side. If I'm gonna be here, right? Because this is your partner, right? When you send the leg back, your tendency is gonna do this. And that's wrong. So you send the leg there. You facing your partner, but the leg goes there. The torsion is to that direction because that's my left leg. If my right leg, the torsion is in that direction, right? Now because I talk about pivoting, when I come back with the leg, my torsion is going in that direction, right? Just say here toward there, here toward there, right? Because right now I see some of you doing this, right? You're doing here, yeah, you're doing here toward there. No, here toward there. To the back to go to the front. To the back to go to the front. And not to the opposition. Yeah, if you do this, it won't help you. You're gonna tie it up. Open up and close it up. All right, that's it. Nothing, now we're gonna dance, practicing. If you have any other question, ask to Pierre. He has all the videos, that guy in the back. All right, thank you guys, stay well.